Laila Ali was a boxing champion, one of the greatest female boxers ever. She's also the daughter of Muhammad Ali, the greatest fighter ever. She talked to TMZ on camera. They caught up with her at the airport, and Laila told them that a fighter in the prime, she said Ronda Rousey is not the greatest fighter, because a fighter in the prime does not get beat up like that. She also said that she does not think Ronda Rousey should have a rematch. She does not think Ronda should have a rematch with Holly Holmes, because in the rematch, she'll get whooped again, maybe even worse. They asked her, what do you think Ronda should work on? And Laila started laughing. Where do you want me to begin? She didn't give them any work. She just said that a fighter needs to come into a fight prepared mentally and physically, saying that, implying that Ronda wasn't prepared mentally or physically. She also said Holly Holmes is a real champion, a real fighter. She gave Holly Holmes lots of compliments. She said, I'm familiar with Holly. She's a great fighter. But Laila Ali, definitely not a fan of Ronda Rousey. And you could see that she was happy that Ronda lost. So there you have it. We'll have more on this. But right now, Laila Ali says Ronda do not have a rematch with Holly Holmes. What do you guys think? Do you think Ronda will have a rematch in the summer of 2016 at the MGM as that opens? Will she be permitted to fight by them? Because after you get knocked out like that, she may not get licensed for 9 months. So it's going to be right around the summer, between now and the summer, 9 months before she could get into the ring. So we'll see what happens. But if she does have a rematch with Holly Holmes the way the first fight went, do you think she wins? Let me know. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sek, back reporting.
Okay, Ms. Ali, let's talk a little bit of boxing. Miguel Cotto versus Saul Alvarez, Puerto Rico versus Mexico. It doesn't get any better than that. What are your thoughts on that fight?
I think it'll be an exciting fight. I'm a Miguel Cotto fan. I definitely want to see him win. But, you know, at the end of the day, you know, I can't bet on any other fighter other than myself when I was fighting. So hopefully it'll be a great fight, though.
How would you rate Mayweather amongst the great fighters, Julio Cesar Chavez, including your father? How would you rate him amongst that group?
Mayweather is a phenomenal fighter. He has excellent skills, and you know, I don't really like to compare, but I think that every boxer that is even considered being great or one of the greatest has a leg up on everybody else.
Why is women's MMA more popular than women's boxing?
I don't really know. I can't answer that question. I know that anything that you promote and you put on television for people to see, that people can watch. There's not much women's boxing on TV, unfortunately.
How would you have going into the biggest fight of your career? Your shoulder was torn. Manny Pacquiao had that situation. How would you have gone into that fight? Would you have gone through it, or would you have postponed it?
Well, athletes, not only boxers, fight injured all the time. You know, and if you win, you don't complain about it. If you lose, you complain about it. I fought with the flu 5 times, felt like I was going to pass out, and I still won. I didn't have my best performance, but I still won. So if you make the choice to compete while you're hurt, then you can't complain about it after the fact.
Rio Santa Cruz versus Abner Mares.
Abner Mares. I like Abner. I'm a fan, but I'm not very familiar with the other guy, so I can't speak on that. Thank you.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ali Sekback.